Do you enjoy playing PSP games on your Anbernic portable console? Great! In this video, I'll show you where to find the save folder for these games so you can backup or transfer your data, especially if you're a macOS user like me. Recently, I needed to transfer my PSP game saves from my Anbernic RG35XX console, which runs on the stock firmware. I use the PPSSPP emulator to play PSP games because it offers the best performance. However, the save folder stored on the SD card is hidden and you can't simply copy it. So watch this video until the end and I'll show you two ways to copy the PPSSPP emulator save folder from your Anbernic console to your computer. First, let's remove the SD card from the device and insert it into the computer. As you can see, the save folder for the PPSSPP emulator games is not visible on the disk. This folder is hidden and we need to make it visible. To do this on your macOS computer, open the terminal program. You can find it in Applications, in the Utilities folder. Then, in the terminal window, type this command. You can find and copy this command in the description box. After running this command, you can open the disk where your games are stored on the SD card. Now you can see all the hidden folders, including the save folder. You can copy it to your computer for transferring data to another device or for backup purposes. If you want to make the hidden folders invisible again, open the terminal window and type this command. After this, all hidden folders will become invisible again. By the way, there's a second way to make hidden folders visible. You can use the keyboard shortcut Command plus Shift plus dot. Using the same shortcut, you can make hidden folders invisible again. This method is much more convenient and faster. However, I specifically showed you two ways, through the command line and using hotkeys, just in case one of these methods doesn't work for you. Now you can safely remove the SD card from your computer, insert it back into your portable console, and continue enjoying your favorite games. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to the channel. I wish you pleasant nostalgia and successful completion of your favorite games.